Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws, and let's just start by checking this mail here. New coop. Yeah, we upgraded our chicken coop. I see you built up your coop as large as it can go. Oh nice, there's no more upgrades for that, so nothing to spend money on there. Seeing as you love chicken so much, I thought I'd share my chicken coop blueprint with you. With it, you'll be able to craft the chicken coop and place it anywhere. It will be able to hold 6 chickens or ducks. Keep on clucking. Mr. Jones. Okay. Which I always kind of thought was a little bit funny that it can actually hold more than the big one. Well, the big one can hold, what is this, 9 or something, but the small chicken coop is pretty small in comparison, I think. So that is kind of interesting. We have a whole bunch of stuff here. Let's drop off some of this wood and then try and see if we can get some of our morning chores done here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Got some small fish, which is good. We're gonna need that for all our winter's taming, right? Did I miss something? I did. Let's see. Oh, we got a bright damsel. Look at that. Yellow angelfish. Very nice. Let's actually take this out. I think it was Max who mentioned that as well. That I could use this as a drop-off chest. For right now, though, I think I'm gonna put it over here because I want to get working on making those paintbrushes for the museum. I went over and checked what we need for them. So there we go. And so I think that's what we're gonna one of the things we're gonna try and focus on doing today. Let's pick up all this stuff. Okay, there's not that much right now. Let's do this, and then while I remember to do it, let's pick up the hammer. And there we go. I wanted to do this. And then we're gonna move this pause because I don't want it to be there. And then as Haley actually suggested, we could put it over here. I think that's a corner. She meant. The one thing I was kind of worried about putting it to the side, was not really underneath here because they never drop anything here, but it's this corner because there's always one chicken that wanders over here, and I wasn't really sure that. See, it's not. It's only kind of barely covered. Well, we could put it further out, but I don't really like that. So let's see. We're gonna try and put it right here. We're gonna go and get our ferret today. So that's Margaret. If we pick up Margaret and put her back in here, she might spawn somewhere else. No? She still ends up over here. So I think there's something about it when you put them in here, they kind of get spread out automatically, maybe? I don't know. But we do have room for 3 more, right? So let's see. Why did I put those guys in here? Fried, Grilled, and Henrietta. And the other ones we haven't given names yet, but we might do it if we build some of the smaller habitats, right? There we go. Now we have more in here. So there's a bunch of stuff for our new ferret once we get that to do. Let's see. I want to keep these on me. So let's go over here. I'm gonna put the hammer, back in here. And let's continue picking up some things here. We need to check on these guys. So, let's get you milked. Let's see if we can get you milked. And I don't see any... Oh, yes, there is something here. Pick up wool. Ah! You guys were hiding it. Yes, you were. So, anyone dropped anything in here? No, I guess it's all poop today. But we do have a little bit of stuff over here. And let's see. Yes, so far we only got poop. Sometimes you get like golden poop and fertilizer and things. And as Haley also mentioned, it is probably handy not to have... Eventually that's the plan anyway, that I want to have just cows in here probably. And then not have a sheep or something in here. Because then you don't need to have a ferret habitat. And of course, we're going to have a ferret habitat over here. Most likely right here. So it's kind of across from there. So they're going to be parallel, right? Or mirrored. So I think that is gonna be the plan. Let's see. I do wanna no. Actually, we don't need to keep the coop. The wool. If I could speak, why do I only have so little milk? I guess I dropped it off somewhere. Maybe we have been making cheese, but I think maybe I dropped off the milk because we used it for something, crafting. So let's pick these up and. We need to drop off some stuff here. And let's see. Yes, there we go. So now we have some poop in there as well. But we do need to have this. And I do want to keep the bottles on me. So that we can pick up some. Or maybe so we can get some bees if we pass by a beehive or something. Let's see. Looks like we caught a whole bunch of stuff over here today, so that is nice. There we go. Awesome. And then we have some more flowers. It is a busy morning, but it's gonna be nice when you get a ferret, because I think the ferret is gonna pick up both the eggs and the feathers. So we don't have to pick anything up in the chicken coop anymore, hopefully. Because our little beetle is of course gonna take care of the what is the word I'm looking for? The poop! Haha! Yep! Okay, so now I have all this stuff. We don't have a lot of quests. So I think there might be new ones, of course, that has appeared in town. But I think we're gonna try and see if we can do a little bit here at home actually today. But we do have to go and get our ferret. What is all this stuff I have? always have so many things on me. Then we have like, let's see, we have some flowers there. What is this that's missing? Something's missing here. What's that? All right. I moved the fountain. That is what is wrong. We don't have room for any more of those in here. So you should go in here. Let's get these moved out. I really also need some more storage for this. So yellow flower bush, we have the cabbage, we have this. Yep. Okay, so let's drop off. I should make some chests to put over by the ducks as well, I think. Okay, so now we have all this in there. I think we're gonna put you away as well. We need that for making the apiary eventually. And then we can put you over here. Put away the cabbage. There we go, we're doing much better. Let's put you away as well. And then we have the coal. So, I think let's grab some wood. And then we are gonna make... Then we're gonna make... Where is it? It was in here, wasn't it? Oh, no. It's in my own. I always forget that. It's in here. Yes, super shed. So, let's see. We need 10 large wooden boards. So, let's just start by making one. And we need 2 copper. We have to check how much copper we have. We do have some glass, so we're good on that. And do I have to melt some copper? Oh, we have 33. Okay, we can make some more. We need to get a little bit more silver so we can make our own silver pickaxe. But we're also going to need an extra silver pickaxe, actually, for the museum as well. So, there's always so many things to do. Let's see. Let's craft you and let's make some more. So, actually, let's make 2 more. Craft all. Awesome. Let's put the wood kind of... Well, actually, let's... I think I have 1 foundation in storage, but we're gonna need some more. What time is it? It's still noon. We're doing good. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's just make an extra. There we go. Okay. So, let's put that in there. And then we have a little extra resources. Then I want to make, we go in here, I want to make Well, can I? Well, I think it's the furniture brush that you need for these. So let's try and make that. We need a paintbrush and a black dye. We can make the black dye because we have bottles on us. We have the coal. So let's do this. And we should have some more paintbrushes. The question is where I put them, right? They should be. Yes, they're over here. So let's take you. Let's take you. Let's actually take this. 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 All this other stuff is also stuff we're gonna need for the paintbrushes that we're gonna be making. But let's just kind of put the majority of this away for right now. Black dye, don't need this, don't need this. Okay, and then we're gonna go in here, we're gonna craft you. So now we have a black furniture one. Because what I was thinking was that I wanted to. Let's take the foundations. Here we go. And yeah, I noticed something before when I was actually trying to place all of this. See, it doesn't really want to snap here right now. So if we just kind of press something else, you know, just to remove it, and then here, and when we stay up here and do this, see, then it snaps here, and that makes it so much easier to get it to snap over here. Yeah. Just kind of a little trick to get it to actually do what you want it to do. And then the plan is, I might end up wanting to move this if we can get it up though. Are you gonna be annoying with that? There's a lot of stuff that doesn't really want to be. Oh, there we go. You have to kind of aim upwards because otherwise it doesn't go where you want it. So here we go. I want to see how big these are because the plan is to. Okay, how far back do we have to go? Like that, more or less. Okay. And then let's move out somewhat. Put it about there because we're gonna have a wall on the back side. We're gonna have this actually leading, so there's gonna be a bush here. That's why I want it to be out a little bit. And then we're gonna have another one. If we can get it more or less lined up. About there, I think. And then we're gonna have another. Oh. Because it's at the edge, I think. So let's see. See, now I did it again. So if we just kind of do this and E. Ah, much better. Then I would like you to go right there. And then maybe we can get this built. Oh, again. We have two. Two. Oh, come on. Can't see you. There you go. There we go, there we go. Okay, so let's try and get you kind of placed. Of course, here the help, the item shifter is gonna help if you can't get it completely where you want it. I'm not too worried about it being not completely 100% even because nothing really is in real life either, right? So there we go. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, I think. Yeah. So the idea here was that I actually want how do I want these? I kind of like going that way, yeah, because I want one of the brown ones from Sierra at some point, which apparently you can't paint. You can only paint these ones from what I have been told in the Discord. So the brown one from Sierra, I want to place over here somewhere, so that is going to be copper. One of these ones with this color is going to be silver. Then we're going to paint one like with a yellow, I think, for gold. And then I wanted one to be for coal. And we're going to have some more, but that was kind of the starting idea, right? So if we take you and paint it, see? So we kind of color code them that way, and that was kind of the idea. So eventually, of course, everything is going to get moved up here. And then I'm thinking about coloring one white for either glass or crystals. I'm not sure if I want the crystals here though, but the glass, like just one to put sand and glass into, that is going to be a white one, I think. So they are kind of color coded that way. Look at that. I think that's going to look nice. And then of course there's going to be a wall that's going to go across here. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff like that that we are going to be working on gradually. So let's just, for now, put you away. We do need the bottle, and then we need to go and feed the horse. So I'm going to try and do this that you guys kind of keep telling me, use a mount. Yep. We're going to try. I am not the biggest fan of it. You guys know it. So let's just put our little hedgehog away for now. And then we are gonna, let's try and do this. I see the idea in doing this for when you're just going from point A to B. The thing is, if I want to gather wood or stone, or if I have it following me at home, that can drive me nuts because it gets in the way. Like it, the second I start cutting this down, I'm gonna get off the mound. And then when I run on to the next tree, then it kind of bucks out and it won't let me cut down a tree because the mound is in the way. And the same for the when you are like auto depositing things, then you press F. And we didn't actually have to go up here. Yes we did. I was thinking we already tamed it. I don't know, it's because we moved the habitat around. Oh boy, okay. Let's just get down here and come here. But yeah, then when you're auto depositing, then you're pressing F, and then I end up mounting the horse or the mount all the time, and then it gets in the way, and then I have to go and, you know, place the mount somewhere, and I don't know, I just don't usually have much patience for that, so that's why I rarely use the mount. But we're gonna try to see if we can use them a little bit more. So let's get over here. We're gonna pick up the wool. Don't actually need to carry that much. Let's just grab this. We just need one, but here we go. And we're not gonna use up our energy today. Oh no, that is not gonna happen. Okay, I should probably cut some trees down actually, because that's usually the fastest way to burn through energy, it feels like, if you are late in the day. We could also pick the flowers at home, of course, that would be another option. But let's just, the important thing right now is just to get these animals fed. If we don't use our energy, well, then there's always tomorrow, right? So let's just hurry up here. And then we are gonna try. There we go. Can we do this while we are mounted? I think maybe we can. There we go. Yes. And I don't know why, I just kind of like that name, so that's what this little one is going to be called, and we're going to get another one later. Actually, can we put two in there, I think. So, no, we can only have one in here. That's kind of too bad, because otherwise I would have wanted to have a male and a female in there. Or, you know, there isn't really a male and a female, it's just about the name to give them. Oh, we got an achievement. Unferritable. But we are definitely gonna want one more, because we want one for the chicken coop, and we're gonna want one to run around the barns in the back, and I think we're gonna need a third one for like the bunnies, and it might be nice to have one near the kitties as well. So gradually we are gonna get more and more of these, but just the fact that we can have one in a chicken coop is always already gonna take some work off our hands, right? So let's just try and get some stuff. Oh, you're not blocking me. Maybe this is not going to be as annoying as the ghost kitty, because man, that was getting in my way all the time. Here we go. Okay, maybe it's because I'm managed to hit it before it's next to me. So here we go. Let's just pick up some stuff. We need to burn through some energy here. And let's grab this. Let's just get some of this. We can always use more. So pick this up. Very nice. Maybe drop off a little bit of stuff here. Yeah, that should be good. Okay. And then we need to get across here. Oh, it's already 9 o'clock. Look at that. Time passes so fast. Passes so fast when you are having fun. Right? Okay, so here we go. Do, do, do. just get over here, pick up a few things, see what we can do. Let's do this. Let's see if we can get another seed maybe. And we need one more silver bar. We definitely need to get some silver or some geodes or something. See if we can get the last one so that we can make our own silver pickaxe, because that's gonna help. Let's get you fed. There we go. At least we have that sorted now, right? And let's just try and pick up a few things here. Okay. Maybe it's not as buggy. Oh, because then we're definitely gonna be having this with us and not the ghost kitty, because that was driving me nuts. Oh, it's coming this way. So should we try and go over there and pick that up? Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. Okay, you came a little closer than I thought. There we go, nice. And I know I have stuff in the chests. But right now I would rather have more room in my inventory so that we can actually have a few things. Even if it's just trees. Or even if it's just wood. Well, it's not just wood. I love wood. You know, you guys know that. Always need so much wood. So let's see what we get in here. Ooh, an extra monocle. Very nice. And oh, you're growing on me, little dear, because you are not getting in my way. You are not getting in my way. Construction vest. Oh, okay. So here we go. I am just gonna try to burn off the last energy here quickly. Okay, no, it does. See, right now I can left click, but it won't let me actually do anything because it goes too close to me. So I kind of had to move around that tree a few times to be able to harvest anything. So they are little annoying sometimes. But we'll see how it goes. Okay, so let's just try and get a little bit done here today. I kind of did most of the morning chores, but I thought, okay, let's just try and actually get a little bit planted, especially since it's raining, so that saves some energy, since I still haven't been, you know, making sure to get some sprinklers going. Here we go. Let's do this. Yep, nice. How are we doing on space? On inventory space, we are doing good. Which reminds me, I actually forgot that there are more options for, we can buy upgrades for our inventory, right? So I should actually go and find out how much that costs from Boris. Oh, nice. We got another seed from the red hydrangeas. That is very, very nice. Okay, let's put you there. Let's put you there. Try and get some more stuff planted. Okay, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. And pink leaves. Nice. I think got them all filled in. Awesome. Okay, so far so good. Let's put you there. I have so much fertilizer now, guys. Look at this. Look at this. Haha. Yep. Very nice. It's gonna empty out pretty fast once I really start planting and stuff. But it is nice to have it. So there we go. Empty most of that out. And just get rid of those. And the berries. Awesome. Okay, so we also have, well, for one, I placed our little new friend in here. Look at that. Yep, so tomorrow he is hopefully gonna get busy and pick everything up in here. And then Max left a comment with a suggestion for our little penguin. I almost forgot about that. Here we go. So your name is gonna be Gunther. I guess that's how you would pronounce it in English, Gunther. You guys might know him from Adventure Time. I've never actually watched that show myself, so I had to Google it. But I do like the name, so that is going to be the name of you, right? Okay, so there's also a mail. Let's go and check that out. Super seeds. Whoa. Oh, we got the seed bottle station blueprint. Oh, that's typical right after I planted everything. Whoa, this year is almost over already. We're going to be getting to winter soon. That means our plants are going to be taking a bit longer to grow. I've got something that you might like. It's a seed station. At it, you'll be able to craft 4 seeds and a fertilizer into a seed bundle to plant them all at once. So does that mean you don't have to add fertilizer to the ground? Or to the... since you already put the fertilizer in. I assume that's the case. And of course it's a seed bundle, which means that you get more seeds out of it. So I think you... it's just a way that you can plant more in each planter, right? Well, at least we can look into how to make it. So is it in here? A seed bundle station. We need 10 stone blocks, 10 coal, and 5 gold bars. Let's see if we have the gold bars. I'm actually making copper because we've just been using that. We have 1 gold bar, but we could make some more. Let's see. Pick up. Okay, can I... Pick up. Okay, let's just remove these and let's try and make some gold instead. There we go. Awesome. And then we're just going to put this away. Yep, like this. And we have the 1 gold bar, but at least now we have it working on that, right? So we can make that. Let's see, what else were we doing? Oh, right. Then there was the paintbrushes that I kind of wanted to start working on a little bit. But I think that will have to be in the next episode, guys. Then we're going to try and see if we can get all the paintbrushes done for the museum. Because that unlocks some other cool stuff. I think there was the clothing workbench and then maybe a glider or something, if I remember correctly. So I think that is going to be the plan. And then I am going to go and feed our little horse and do some other stuff in the meantime. So thank you for watching, guys. And as always... you take care and happy gaming. Ooh, we got a hat. Very nice.